All right, welcome back to Destruction 33. I think y'all know what this thing is.
Oh yeah, that'll be fine.
Anyway, we got this Harbor Breeze Bellevue, I think. Bella Vista, Bellevue, I really don't fucking know, nor do I really care. I put these sockets on because it had the stupid candelabra ones on. This was installed. That was installed right where that is. And then I got that one. I figured that would be a better fan for there, that spot. So now this is getting destroyed, so. All right, so. Without any further ado, we'll now destroy it.
A piece 12 gauge Romex. I mean a short piece, not a long one. Random cord. Just like any other fan that has been into my basement here, it's got mold on the blades. Great. That did absolutely nothing. Aw. Ninja skills. Oh yeah, that broke. Yeah. Broke somewhere. Give her a good smack. Ask you a question. Jesus. This is gonna be short. For fuck's sake. There we go. I love the fan chain. We gotta save that. I am the biggest child. I literally am. Does this thing even still work? It's the only blade arm that's still intact, but not anymore. Jeez. there you have it, folks. Or no, we're not finished here. Quits on this one. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.